This question wants us to describe an equation in 3D space, what the graph of it would look like. So what we have here is x is equal to